Happy Friday and welcome back to my channel. I'm Danielle. If you are new, a very warm welcome, and if you are returning, thank you so much for watching my videos.
You guessed it,
we are playing The Sims 1. So I thought for this video we'll do something different and go back in time. For those of you who are not familiar with The Sims 1, this was released in the year of 2000. It's like a lifetime ago. So for those of you who have the CDs for all The Sims,
you would know how important this little serial number here on top is.
Some of them come with books and some of them just come with a serial number. I don't know if I actually got a book with this one. I mean, it's 20 years ago, so my brain is a little bit dusty. For this video, I just decided to use the first pack. I do have all, I think there was a total of 7, if I'm not mistaken. They're all in storage. I just took this one out and installed it. Oh, the memories. This is the deluxe edition. So basically, it includes The Sims, The Living Log, and then Create a Tool, over 25 objects, and over 50 clothing options. So for this video, we are going to create a Sim, and you have to bear with me because I haven't played this game in 20 years. And then if we have time, we're gonna just squeeze in a little build. So let's go. Guys, that was probably the longest loading screen I've ever seen in my life. I can't remember it being it so long. But guys, here we are. This is The Sims 1. This is the neighborhood. Now, like I said before, you have to excuse me because I haven't played this thing in like 20 years. So this is all new. The only thing that I can remember is this house. I saved up for this home for so long. I don't think I actually got it at the end of the day. Oh, guys, you have the goth family. If I only knew back then, they would blossom into the family that they are now. This is like a tutorial where you can kind of go and play and see and learn how to play the game. Different neighborhoods. Oh, fancy. I remember this home. And you've got empty lots that you can go and build your own home. Oh, and this is a whole clean. Oh, guys, I do remember this. Oh, and they got on. Okay. So there's 5 neighborhoods. So there we go. And I remember when you do put the expansion packs on, the neighborhood kind of expands this way. How much is that? 3.5. Okay. Let's start by creating a family. You also start with 20,000 simoleons. So that is something we all know. Let's create. Okay. Enter last name. Let's just say Andy. No, let's make a woman. Rachel. There we go. Now create a Sim. Enter first. What was the other one? Oh, last name. Let's say Garcia. Probably spelled that horrible. And let's say Rachel. Oh, women. Oh, this is going to be quick. Oh, you can only do like the section per section. So that's clothes. And that's the head. Oh, where? Can you turn it? No, you can't turn it. Oh, she rotates by herself. Hey guys, this is so much more different than what I'm used to. What hair is Rachel gonna have? I think that's your average looking. Now clothes. Hey Rachel, what are you going to wear? Let's go leopard. Oh, no wait. Oh, okay. I can't remember. Does it, when you pick grey hair, it means it's an elder Sim automatically? I don't know. Neat, outgoing. I remember those. So you basically, when you do that, you only have that amount of bars that you can work with. So let's just put a little bit for each. Or you can add another sum. Let's just have Rachel for now. There we go. Let's say move in. Okay, so we're going to pick a small lot because I don't know how much it's going to cost to actually create a home. Do you want to buy this house? Yes, the empty lot you mean. Okay, so you have to rotate manually. Can you zoom in? Okay. Also zoom in. Whoa. It's like really close. Okay, let's build. So you've got terrain tool, water tool, fence, wall and fence tool, wallpaper, stair tool. Oh, this is so exciting. We're just going to do a normal block home. Oh, these angles. I'm not promising the best. Is that a wall? Oh, you guys. I've forgotten how this game works. Let's just do a normal home first. How do you put the walls down? There we go. Oh, look at that. Oh, you guys. Oh my word. It doesn't even look like it's 3D. It looks like as thin as a paper. Super odd. Okay, so you can go two levels. Holy moly. I think we're gonna do, I keep on wanting to scroll down. You get so used to it. Oh my word. Okay, let's just put that door in. Let's put a roof. Oh, okay, so you can't choose a roof. Can you change the roof? You can change the color and the height. Let's do that. That seems decent. Look at that. It outlines. It's the outline of the door. Rachel's gonna have such a boring home. Probably need a bathroom. A bathroom and a bedroom. Oh my word. And our door for those two. Blue, royal blue carpet. Oh my word, guys. This is actually so fun. Holy moly. Oh, this is nostalgic at its best. Let's just choose that one. I think... So for those of you who struggle with roofing, the Sims 1 is excellent because there you go. Doesn't look bad. It looks decent. Let's do some windows. Oh, look at that window. Look, you only need like, let me take that away. You only need like two windows to light up the whole room. What? It's mind blowing. Okay, so let's see. One window, not enough. Two windows, slightly enough. Three, perfect. Now let's paint. Oh, this is so cool. Oh, look at that switch. Oh, look at that. Look at that. So you've got the giraffe, the zebra, the leopard. Now the moment, oh look, it's all outlined to tell you where the windows and the doors are. Guys, this is so weird. Now the moment I've been waiting for the buy mode. Oh my word, guys. Oh my God. Goodness, guys, this is where it all started. Look, I'm not going to say we're gonna have the best house. This is just to experiment. Look at that fridge. Look how tiny that is. It's like half the size of the counter. What are you gonna put in there? Upright pizzas. Oh, you gotta love it. Coffee machines. I still can't get over the fridge, guys. It's super small. Garbage disposal. Can you put... Oh, you have to put it separate. Oh my word, look at this cool chair. If there's any CC creators out there, look at that. We're definitely gonna do that. A little dining room. Oh, look at that. That looks something that you would do surgery on. I assume everyone starts with this one. It's so big. Can you change the color? No, you can't. This looks horrible. Okay, wait, I think I'm gonna try to look up a cheat. Oh my word, how weird is this? My first computer that I played this game on looked like this one. Oh my goodness, look at this. A train table. A virtual reality set. A phone. Oh, a phone, guys. How I missed this in The Sims 4. How do you sit on this thing? Okay, let's do the bed. Oh, look at this. Shame. It's like a hospital bed. Oh, and this one. This is the only one you could actually have a baby in, if I'm not mistaken. I might be mistaken, but this is the one you wanted to have if you wanted to woohoo. Flush force. Oh my word, but that looks like is it a long drop? It is. That's a long drop. We just need our Sims to survive. Look at the hot tub. Oh my word. Okay, so that's the basic stuff. Oh my goodness. We still have a clown in The Sims 4. Don't we have something similar like that? Why do I think we do? Isn't it dogs or something that's in the picture?
I
remember this one. I used to love. And you know, guys, plants actually die in The Sims 1. You actually have to water them. Look at that. Wait, let me go Google a cheat. I'll be right back.
A few hours later.
Okay, I'm back. So the cheat was Rosebud. Maybe it got too graphic, so the Sims team took the skins out. A rhino head. Jeez, guys. I mean, if you look at the swatches and you look at the skins, I mean, they were truly, truly invested in animal stuff and animal prints. Look, guys, the graphics is not that bad. I think the items in the Sims look better than the Sims themselves. Lights. Probably need lights. It's a lava lamp. Look at this huge one. Oh my goodness. Oh, weird, guys. Look at that. I mean, come on. Oh my word. Put a bookcase down. Look at the science table. Look at the guitar. We'll let her play some of these things so we can see how they interact with. Oh, this is the one. This is the one that's a genie in the bottle. Why you want to buy biscuits separately in buy items? I wouldn't know. I don't know. It doesn't show you which way it's supposed to go. Is this? No. So you can literally put it like that. Can you put it like that? It doesn't clip to the table. I hope she can sit there. A little voodoo doll. A hamster. Oh, I remember the hamster. If I'm mistaken, mine always used to die. Is that it? That's really it? I had a little bit of a hiccup when I try to install the game. Apparently, guys, The Sims 1 can't be installed and played on Windows 10. And that I actually thought it was my system, but it wasn't. It cannot be played on Windows 10. So you had to actually, I watched a YouTube video that you actually have to go and install other stuff for the game to actually, you know, work. Let's put some concrete outside. Look, guys. The concrete actually connects with the pavement. Oh my word, even Sims 1 could get that. Look. It's like a sheet of paper. It's literally like a sheet of paper. Oh, look at those plants. It's like planter boxes. You've got the dolphin. I remember everything used to be one size. Even the dogs, you get a German Shepherd, it is as big as that light. And then you get a Chihuahua, it's the size of that light. Every size of dog or breed is the same size. A llama. Look at the pools. Oh my word, there's not even a creek of water. Oh my goodness. Look at that. Make it smiley. Oh. So that is obviously your pond tool. Let's start. Play. So you got the needs. Job rating, friend rating, job unemployed, relationship, house. Okay, okay, okay. Everything's so simple. Ooh, look at that. Oh, she can't sit on the chair. Play some guitar. Now, where are you going? Play some guitar. Oh, look at her walking. What's the matter? Okay, then sit in the chair while I fix it. See, that is the thing. It doesn't have an arrow to show you how you can put it. So let's put it like that then. Hopefully she can access it now. Sit on the chair. I want to see how it sits. Look at the leopard skin. It looks like it's like moving. Oh, you still had newspaper delivery, Nancy the paper girl. Here comes Bella Goth, guys. Bella Goth is in the house. Let's greet them. How do they interact? Greet them. They're legends. Greet Bella. Oh, I just want to zoom in. Compliment, talk, ask to leave. Look, there's his face. You can see it there. Oh my gosh, guys. Does it splash when she dives? Is it gonna splash? Is it gonna splash? Come on, come on. You can do it. No splash. Well, that was uneventful. Oh, the genie. Clean it. You guys must see this. Watch. Hello, my friend. All work and no play, or all play and no work. How may I help you today? Leisure. He's going to put a spell on her, I think. Or a curse, if I remember correctly. By the power of Clown Skull, let the party begin. May this wondrous invitation bring fun to all. Ooh, we got a table. Let's move it. Oh, thank you, Jeannie. Goodbye. Who can we call? Services. Police, repairman, fire department, gardener, maid, pizza. Ooh, let's call the fire department. We'll be right over. Oh, look at Mortimer. Just prancing around in his speedo. Nothing weird. Oh, the whole body blurs out. Home or where? They don't want to take any chances. Where's the fire department? It's literally just my lot that you can see. There they are. Greet him. He's probably going to cuss at you. You called in a false alarm. There is a penalty fee up to 100 simoleons that you must pay. Boo-hoo. He's just helping himself to food. It looks like splotches of paint. She can stand and eat. Let's see what she does when she's done. Oh, she just puts the plate down and walks away. How convenient. Isn't there something that you could put for fires? No? Ooh, look at the radios. We didn't see that. Let's listen to what sounds I have. I don't know if you guys will be able to hear it, but let's try anyway. Eat. Don't eat. Where are you going? Oh, there you are. Oh my word, they look the same. Okay, let's see how she grills up. Oh, burgers. Yummy. Those look so good. Oh my word, we haven't even looked at her needs. Rock, classic, country, dance. Let's dance. See how you dance. Ooh, snazzy. Shake it, girl, shake it. So guys, this is it. I mean, we basically saw all the items we get and then all the build items we got. And we played around a bit. Like I said, the plants do die, that I know. There's obviously no need to water it now, so I can't show you. You met Bella Mortimer Goth on The Sims 1. So I think that kind of wraps it up, guys. The cast creation went super, super quick. I actually thought we're gonna spend the whole video creating a sim, but I forgot how easy it was to create a sim. So we actually created a sim, we built a home, and we actually played in one video. That is how simple Sims 1 is. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. You guys must have a fantastic weekend. Absolutely fantastic weekend. I'll see you next Tuesday in my new video, episode number 7. But I hope you guys have a fantastic weekend. Be safe, and then I will see you on Tuesday. Thank you so much for watching, everyone. Bye.